Press cross button to start.
Hola a todos, ¿cómo están? Soy Randy Botti y bienvenidos a un nuevo video. Así es, esta vez estamos en el Far Cry 6. Les cuento que, como están dando gratis este juego, entonces bueno, voy a grabar varios capítulos y subirlos a mi canal de YouTube. Así que bueno, ya saben que si es que ven uno de mis videos, recuerden, darle like, suscribirse y activar la campanita para, bueno, no perderse cada video que subo. Así que bueno, me callo un mes y arrancamos con el Far Cry 6, que esperemos que esté en español, che, las voces, así que...
My true Yarens, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists, the most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen, grown within our precious tobacco, modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro, is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarens from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarens will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son, Diego, will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaren, he
turn
will
that shit off
with a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarens? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara, you can't run from this.
Hang on, you ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something.
Ok, acá tenemos que hacer chico, chica o chico. Chica o chico. La verdad que, bueno, según la portada, la miniatura del video, así que chico, así que vamos con chico. Somos chicos.
They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck up. Just come with us, Lita.
Ay, you never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico. Dinner in Miami.
Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
You fucking packing?
Oye! What's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Rapis must report for duty. Join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
All of us.
Alejo, don't!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Alejo, get down!
You will join
fuck
us to
Castillo!
Paradise.
Alejo! No,
no.
Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny.
Us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go. Now!
The boat. You're coming.
You will
Promise me, Lita.
Sí. Come on, Danny.
Okay, vamos.
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Okay. Muy bien, vamos. Lamentablemente, no sé cómo poner la voz en español. What? Lita. Sí, vamos. Tranquilo. Lita. Lita, baja, vamos. Mujer. Hola. Lita, vamos, che, lista, vamos. ¡Lita! ¡Mujer, vamos!
FND, get out here.
¡Lita!
We're looking for Danny Rojas.
No ven, che, no van a ver. Despacio, despacio, despacio. Adiós.
This way.
Okay,
here. Tranquilo.
I'm not resisting. I'm not resisting.
What the fuck?
Come on.
I have a family.
Wait.
Shit.
Okay.
Gotta move.
¿Está bien? No. Okay, tanque. No, no. Tanque, no. Okay.
We need to get across that square.
They're going to see us.
No, they don't. Trust me.
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the sewers.
Okay, ahora tengo que ir a la alcantarilla. Alcantarilla. La alcantarilla, che, la alcantarilla. Abajo.
Where the fuck are you taking me?
Okay. Bajemos.
Yeah, from when we were kids.
Subamos. Perfecto, y sigamos la alcantarilla. Lita, ¿estás acá? Lita. Ok, vamos.
They went this way.
¿Qué coño?
¿Qué coño?
I found them.
So much blood.
Castillo shows no mercy.
A ver. Les cuento que hace bastante que no juego un Far Cry, así que hace bastante. Es más, intenté jugar un Far Cry desde mi PC, pero lamentablemente no me dejó. Así que bueno. Nos consigo. Vamos, listo, abrí. Oh. A ver. Segundo, se pregunte por cómo es que hace mucho que no juego un Far Cry y cómo es esto. Lo que pasa es que como esto yo veía a Rubius jugarlo, entonces digamos que aprendí eso. ¿Cómo hacerlo? Y si ahora ir acá. Pero esto sí. Como sé que el Rubius. Buenas, señora, permiso. Buenas. Señora, tranquila, señora. ¿Por acá? ¿Dónde? ¿Por acá? No. Señoras, ¿un baño? Señoras, ¿un baño? Señoras. Y mira. ¡Señoras! ¿Un baño? Un baño, señora, un baño. ¡Baño! ¡Baño! ¡Hace pis! ¡Señoras! ¡Anda, caga! Unos cosas, son uno va que pide un baño amablemente y las minas estas, estas piedrecitas, señoras, nada. ¡Gracias por nada, che! ¡Señoras! ¡Está mal! ¡Opa! Ok, ale, sale
Castillo's fucking castle.
Ok, les cuento que voy a hacerte, como dije, voy a hacerte varios este video, así que el juego. O sea, voy a aprovechar. ¡Yolo! Ok, voy al bote. Vamos, Lita, vamos. Lita, baja. Oh, bien, vámonos.
Where the fuck are the police? They're just letting the military kill us.
Ah.
La noche de la muerte.
Ok, con fuego. Fuego. Corre.
Oye. Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
Give up his ticket. For his family.
Bullshit. Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gown!
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, chamaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lita. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
Please, no, this is a fishing boat. You're real, no!
was El Presidente. Mi papá loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big, fat, juicy marlin. He was too proud to let that fish go.
Si, tirano! You have poisoned Yara! You have poisoned your son!
I have caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
I have caught you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, you would have never set foot on this fucking boat. 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
What the hell just happened?
I think we're fucked.
Vamos, vamos!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Yeah, forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code, like when we were kids.
Stop, Elita. Just wait. I'll find help.
No! You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Danny. You're the lucky one.
Lita, no. Descansa en paz, amiga. Descansa en paz, mi querida Lita. Mi querida amiga, Lita. Lo siento por ti, pero bueno. Far Cry 6. Okay. Señor.
So many dead. Gone. I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here.
Los muertos. Tres muertos. Cuatro muertos. 5 muertos. Okay.
Shit. Pistol's empty. Need to find that gun.
Seis muertos. Y la más importante, nuestra querida amiga.
This is fate.
Lita.
Descansa en paz, Lita.
Ah, ¿qué más? Ok. Muy bien. Claro, ahora sí. Y con este machete, lo que puedo hacer es esto. A ver. Porque yo me acuerdo cuando vi a Rubius, que estaba en directo en Twitch haciendo este juego. ¿Ves?
Luarmban. Must be Libertad.
Leer. Ok, ¿qué dice? Rafael, usa esta pintura en aerosol para marcar los caminos de los... Ok, o sea que los caminos van a estar marcados, así que...
Lo siento. Your family will probably never know what happened to you.
Ok. Vámonos. ¿Ves? Estos caminos fueron marcados, así que hay que seguir los caminos estas flechas azules.
Shit. Who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
Like animal. I can smell it on your clothes. Your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor.
No! 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 ¡Hijo de puta! ¡Mierda! ¡La madre! ¡La cagué!
The only one looking for Clara. Repinga.
Ok, entonces hago esto. Como veo que L2 no anda, tendré que...
What's this? Could be useful.
Me cambio los pantalones y cambio el mando. Ok, vamos. Vamos.
Get to Libertad, steal a boat, sell the fuck out of Yara. Easy. Now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto.
Okay, por acá.
Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these.
Okay. Arriba. No. Sube. Ok. Ir para acá. ¿Ves? Hay que seguir el camino azul.
wanna show your face before you shoot me?
I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor? Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Sí.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermano.
Lita said you would help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny, Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards?
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple? Castillo's got what? 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas and you with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood.
You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Okay. Vamos a hablar con Clara, ¿no?
I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed, he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo's soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez.
I need him back with neighbor Dad, Danny. He's done with us, but you're a fresh face. Take this earpiece. Juan made them for comms. Then head to the village. If I were you, I would check the bar first.
Okay, acepto.
Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
Perfecto, Clara. Hola. Okay. Si te escucho.
Loud and clear.
Al claro.
This spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble, especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Sí, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Okay. Perfecto. Buenas, ¿cómo andan?
Señor, I have not seen him.
Good night.
Okay, sigamos.
Papers. I don't have them on me, señora.
No papers. That's a serious offense.
Adiós. A ver, pero ¿qué más así me...? A ver. Acá. A tu casa. Me queda uno.
Hey there.
Hey.
Está por acá, no, sí, está por acá. A ver. Antes con Juan.
If I find out that...
Move it! Perfecto, ahora sí. Voy con Juan. ¡Juan, voy! Perrito.
Good dog.
Good dog. Perrito.
You're such a good dog. Good boy.
Okay.
That looks like a Juan.
Juan, boy. Juan, estoy.
In the worst fucking cantina in Yara, or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Less work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez.
What do you think gave it away, guapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, guapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Oh! A la pinga!
You fucking rat.
You're worth more dead anyway.
The fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Vamos, Juan. ¡Guapo, no! ¡Deja, guapas! ¡Mujer! ¡No! ¡Perfecto!
Fucking army shows up.
Shit.
I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Okay.
need to stop caring. Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Perfecto. Wapo, ¿dónde estás?
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Ven. Guapo. Te quiero. Te quiero. Guapo. Guapo. Bonito. Cosa bonita. Preciosa. Guapo. ¿Qué pasa, el guapo? ¿Quién es el guapo? ¿Quién es el guapo? Venga. ¿Quién es el guapo? ¿Quién es el guapo? No, te quiero. ¿Quién es el guapo? Nice guapito. Boy. Qué cosa bonita, guapito. Ese guapo. Guapito. Cosita bonita. Voy, Juan. Voy.
Venga. I can tell you handled the gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp.
Juan.
Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the Watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The Cerveza and Chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Guapo. You can tear shit up with him, but if you want to be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
Guapo! Ven, bonito!
At least you're here to help, Guapo.
Ven, bonito, ven. Comer. Nam, nam, nam. Qué bonito, guapo. Qué bonito, guapo. Qué bonito, guapito. Qué bonito, guapo. Ok. Okay, tengo que ir acá.
Weapon or not, the military will shoot me on sight here.
A ver, despacio, tranquilito. Vamos bien, bien. Vamos bien. ¡Mierda! ¡No! ¡Hijo de puta! ¡A tu casa! ¿Te bajó? Ah, bueno.
This is more like it.
Ok, bajamos. Y... vamos acá. Y... perfecto.
What the hell are you going to do with this one?
Pueblo de Yara, este es un mensaje del presidente Antón Castillo. To be
What? What the fuck? Dice acá.
Yara has one truth, one future.
More shit for Juan.
Muy bien.
To lead us to paradise.
Ahora seguramente se nos dijo Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Vuelvo a campamento, acabo de encontrar.
You building something?
Huh? Listen to Juan.
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny.
Okay.
Rule number 8.
Vamos al campamento y termino este video de este juego. Que seguramente después cuando termine de hacer esto, bueno, te irá otro.
We didn't get far.
Así bueno.
Yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
The orphanage in Esperanza.
¿Por qué no? ¿Por qué no hago este juego en Twitch? Porque la verdad que la otra cuenta que tengo, la que uso para Twitch, no la tengo vinculada con mi cuenta de Ubisoft. Así que. F. Por eso no puedo hacer en vivo. El juego este.
America is my
own.
And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream.
Bueno, ese juego tiene. El hacker.
You don't quit, do you?
No. Guapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Guapo goes to those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Guapo with your life.
Yeah. Not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said Juan. Your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, that's...
grounded. I'm working on it.
Perdón. Huh? Sí,
listen to Juan.
Perdón, Juan. Vamos.
It's grounded. I'm working on it. Patience, Danny.
Así que
bueno.
Como dije, voy a hacer los videos largos para aprovechar. Y así. Cosas a. O sea, en vez de hacer solamente uno solo, como hice con el Vikingos. Listo.
¿Cuántos otros?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's she?
She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
When I was 6, I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got.
Keep talking.
A guerrilla's best weapon is the workbench. Go ahead, Danny. Get cozy with it.
¿Qué vola?
Oye.
Bueno. Lo dejo hasta acá, así que bueno. Nos vemos en el próximo capítulo que suba del Far Cry 6 al mi canal de YouTube. Soy Randy White y les digo hasta la próxima.
dangerous to the core. Just look what I did to Captain Sparkles, need I say more? The boys in the game have no idea the danger they face. I'm faster than light, I'm moving around all over the place. They call me the psycho girl, I'm innocent so it seems. I'll give you a smile and then I'll ruin.